3/10 a lap. We'll be right back. till you see the greens.
That's it then for another magnificent Canadian Grand Prix, and they've hung on to take a sublime victory here today. So Anthony, what made the difference out there today?
Well, this was a real team victory. They put together a solid strategy today that appeared well suited to the conditions out on track. The driver did everything that was expected of them in the moment to really execute the team's plan to perfection. A shining example of how F1 really is a team sport.
Our winning drivers are on their way to the podium right now. It's been a fantastic race for McLaren, that's for sure. And no doubt they'll be celebrating tonight. Let's see what effect this result has had on the driver's standings. It's a great result for Lewis Hamilton, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. Now, let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for driver of the day?
That's got to be the flying fin. Wait, how many flying fins have we had now? Anyway, I'm talking about Bottas this time. Just great raw speed. And a good job in traffic as well.
Let's move on to the constructors. Mercedes continue to extend their lead. There was also a strong showing from the McLaren team today as they make their way up the standings. After an event like that, who knows what the sport has in store for us next time? Be sure to join us again as we continue to bring you the latest excitement in Formula One.
The fans really seem to enjoy that. You made it look easy. How are you feeling after that win? Well, looks like your luck has changed. Things went a lot better than last weekend, didn't they? You're surpassing all expectations. Can anything or anyone stop you? Appreciate your time.